Black people, black people. If you vote for Biden, you are a sellout. I'm telling you, if you are on a Democratic plantation, you need to get the hell out, because Biden don't love you. Biden hates you. Why not? What the hell you got to lose? Like our President Trump said, what the hell you got to lose? Come over here and vote for Trump. Vote for someone that can benefit black people. Don't vote for someone that hate black people, that want to keep black people locked up, that hate your skin color. Come on now. You were taught. We got brainwashed as young kids that we had to vote for Democrat. We had to vote for the Democratic Party because they're more for the poor people. They're only for the poor people, and the Republican Party is for the rich people. That's the way we were taught. We were taught that way. We were taught that way. We got to get out that slave mentality, because when you were a slave, you were taught a certain way. You were taught to be a slave. Dear black people, get the hell out. Get the hell out, you sellout. You vote for Biden, you are a damn sellout. You are. So get over here. Why not try Trump? What the hell you got to lose? Trump 2020. What the hell you got to lose? Look at the token Negro, Kamala Harris. Look at that. Look at that. What the hell they got to lose? Come on now. Come on now. We had a black president, a so-called black president, and look what that led us. Look what that got us. Black people, stop selling yourself out. Stop playing with your life and get it right. Get right. Get right, y'all, okay? Stop being a sellout. Next.